What's up, you guys? It's Matt here. So I wanted to talk about something that Mitch McConnell spoke about when it comes to stimulus. And this is very important because a lot of people are getting mixed messages and they're saying that we need the funding for PPP. We need to basically fund small businesses. And there's a lot that goes into this that you don't really understand. So before I get started in this, make sure you hit the like button. Also hit that subscribe button and make sure you get your two free stocks with Webull down below, and check out some of the credit card links if you want to. That helps me out, helps out the channel. So let's go ahead and get into this. So Mitch McConnell comes out and says that we should redirect unused stimulus from the original CARES Act and basically prop up small businesses by funding the PPP. Now, I think that this is horrible to do. Use that money. I understand you want to use the funds for something, but I think we need to use the funds for people. That's what it's all about. If you use the funds for people, it's going to help out the economy a lot more. Now, let me explain exactly what this is going to do. Basically, he's saying that American workers will benefit from this. They should not lose their job. They shouldn't lose wages, all of this. And to basically have this job saving funding that's going to give them the money they need in order to survive. Now, this is going to give businesses money. It's basically doing that top-down effect, which never works. You look at pyramid schemes, and that's the way things work there. You got that top-down effect. You want to be the top person, and then you get people under you, and people under you, and people under you. That's how that top-down effect works. So it seems like they're doing the same thing with the money, is where they're giving mass amounts of money to the businesses, which is the top person. And then the that person is spreading it down to manager level, to employee level, to, you know, every level below that owner. So he's saying that this will hit the hardest hit businesses, but will it? Now, he's selling this over and over again. He keeps saying, we need to fund the Paycheck Protection Program. I understand that that is an important program in some cases, but I think that there are more important areas that we need to fix, especially with the fact that, you know, yes, you do have businesses that are closing down, not at a rate to where you have people that are lining up for food lines to get food. So what's going to happen with this PPP money when it actually gets distributed, when it gets passed, when they put this money towards businesses? What's going to happen? Well, first, it's going to go to people like me, you know, YouTubers. I'm not going to apply for it, but there are YouTubers out there that will apply for it because, you know, human beings are greedy, whether you think so or not. Everybody's greedy. When you start making a certain amount of money, you would like to make more money and more money and more money because we're greedy, right? So people are going to apply for this that don't necessarily need it. They're YouTubers and they're going to get, you know, the money, and that's going to suck. You know, if they're qualifying as a small business and, you know, they have to pay their employees and they can't pay their employees. So now they have this PPP money that they can put towards anything that they want because it's their money. It's horrible. That's not going to the actual hurt businesses. So that's happening. You also have other types of businesses that have less employees that will qualify for the PPP. So you're looking at that and you're getting a lot of people that don't necessarily need the money. And second, it's really just a band-aid, because you think about that top-down effect, they're just going to basically put a portion of it to salaries, but it's not paying the other areas that were affected too. So you have other expenses that you have to pay, you know, mortgages, supplies, you know, all of these different types of things that you have in your business that you still have to pay for, but you're putting a lot of that money towards salaries just to cover that expense, which salaries is the largest portion of any business's expenses. Unless you work for yourself and you really don't have any type of overhead, you don't have any type of expenses really. But this is truly just a band-aid. It's gonna fix it for a second. It's gonna give them the money they need in order to pay employees or keep some employees, but it's not going to be a permanent fix because it's just gonna be a small portion. You look how long we went through this pandemic. Some businesses have been closed down the whole entire time. And if they are, then that means that people are not getting paid. And even if they did get some sort of PPP in the beginning, it's not helping them now. And eventually they get more funding and it's not gonna help them out at all. So look at everything that's going on here. Republicans are fighting for the wrong thing. I understand that they want businesses to thrive, but the way that businesses thrive, especially in today's world, how we're going through this pandemic, is that people need to spend money. Stimulus means that people stimulate the economy. It doesn't mean the government goes and stimulates businesses. That's not what it's about. It's about the people that are spending at businesses, whatever they want to spend at businesses. It doesn't matter what business it actually is. They're spending at that business to make it thrive, to make the economy thrive. This is what's crazy and where we have that disconnect. That's where we stand, and it's just absolutely crazy. So let me know what you think about this, but we're not really getting too much movement. We're just getting different statements here saying that we should use unused PPP, things like that. So let me know what you think about that. Do you think that should go towards unemployment or it should go towards actual stimulus checks? Because we have like 300 million, or I think it might be somewhere like 300 to 500 million left. So if we have that much, that would fund more stimulus checks. Especially how the last round was set up. So let me know what you think. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. Also, get your free stocks down below with Webull. And make sure that you check out some of my links down below. The store, you can check out that. I got a bunch of things in there, YouTube equipment, stuff like that, if you want to start making videos. And then also check out some of my credit card links. But that's my video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to get out of here, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.